What it do? Good morning. It is an amazing Friday. I don't know why I always do that and I start tearing up. I guess I don't know. It's just early morning. I can't be yelling. It's weird. It's a weird thing with me. Let's open up the sun. Alright. So today is an amazing Friday. It is the freaking morning. I'm like super like still waking up. But yesterday I hit the store. I wish I would have recorded, but I just wasn't in the mood. And I had to be quick because I didn't have much time before I had to go to sleep and get ready for today. I just went to Walmart, got a bunch of meal prepping stuff. Not a bunch. It was actually like very light. But it's enough to last me throughout the week. Lunch, dinner, so like two meals. And then I usually just already have the stuff to cook breakfast. I have a variety of all that. But it's just rice, ground beef, and then ground beef, but the turkey version. So that's what I'm going to be eating. It's basically, it might be a little bit better than prison food, but all I know is it's going to be super dry. All these meals are just sitting in the fridge, so when I warm them up, I have no doubt that they're going to be super dry. But yeah, it's going to help me hit that protein, the carbs that I need. Well, I think rice has carbs, pretty sure. But it's going to be able to help me meet those goals. So got to do what we got to do. But right now I'm headed to work. I'm actually pulling up a little bit early. I might hit Quick Trip before because I need to get gas. And then after that, we'll head to work. And I work right there in Tempe, literally right next to my gym. So I should bring gym clothes so I can go right after. But I need to get a duffel bag so I can put a towel and all that stuff. So right after work, I just go there and shower. And then, yeah. I gotta get like a little hygiene bag with all the hair products and skin shit and all that good stuff. But we'll see what's up. The stars are looking beautiful today. I don't know if you guys just look up into the sky. Well, yeah, you kind of have to put them in your truck, but god damn, I love that. It's my favorite part about this truck is the stars. But you guys saw earlier, I actually forgot to mention this in the beginning of this video, but you guys saw earlier that I just drank some eggs. I mean, I show you guys so you guys don't think that it's fake, because a lot of people, they'll be like, oh no, he put orange juice in it, or he put this and this and this. Like, who would drink raw eggs? Me, motherfucker. I would drink raw eggs, and I do drink raw eggs. Days when I want to feel like more of a man, or I want to feel like, bro, it doesn't even matter what I eat, like fuck the flavor, like it's little stuff like that that gets you disciplined, because there's gonna be like one day, I don't think I'll ever see this day, thankfully, but if I do, where there's like no food, like you have no options of food, you only have to eat one thing, or like just the same thing over and over again, I'd be able to do that, because I've been doing that. Like, I don't eat for flavor. Like, even going out to restaurants, like, I don't care to go out to a restaurant. Like, food is just fuel. I actually saw a TikTok. I sent it to my cousin David yesterday. Food is just fuel. Your body's not going to remember that taste in 10 minutes, but your body's going to remember the calories. So it's, food is a fuel. So every time you think about picking up a honey bun, or a fucking zebra cake, or a fucking Kit Kat, or a Dr. Pepper, or any of this fucking bullshit, anytime you're in the McDonald's line, just think, or just remember, your body's not gonna remember that taste in 10 minutes. But your body is going to remember the calories. Meaning, it's going to remember those fucking outrageous calories and all that outrageous sugar that you're putting into your body. it's, you know, you're gonna see it on your body. Like, eventually, if you keep doing that over and over again, you're gonna get fat, you're gonna get fucking ugly, you're gonna get pimples, all this shit. And we want to be the best version of ourselves, so we're not gonna put that. You're basically just fucking putting poison inside of your body. My freaking alarm went off, but you're basically putting poison inside of your body, and we don't want to do that. So I'm gonna start driving over to work before it gets too late. I'm gonna go to Quick Trip real quick, gas up, drive over to work, and then start the day. Pick up the camera after work. Catch you guys in a bit. At the gym right now, about to head in. Hit some heavy ass weights. This is the only day I'm gonna go like super heavy, just because Forbidden Pre. But yeah, it's a nice one of those nights where we're locked in for real. Y'all stay tuned. Some good content coming out tonight. I've been here since 10 and right now it's 1:40. But I was just like, my mind was switching from focusing on the workout to focusing on editing to deleting videos to posting videos and this and this and this. So it is what it is. But right now I'm gonna go use the bathroom and I'm gonna come back into this room, this yoga room. And I don't know what it is, it's just a big open space. But I'm gonna come back into here and do some poses really quick, get a little physique update for you guys, and then we'll go into the truck, eat our meal prep, and probably call it a night. So stay tuned, guys. Hope you guys are loving the content. I'm trying to push it out as much as I can, keeping most of them private, and I'm gonna be dropping them here and there, and then as we come into the winter, I'll probably drop a lot, but I'm gonna do at least one video a week. So up until, like, I want to say November, so right now it's like the end of September, up until like November, I'm gonna be doing like one video a week, and I'm gonna just drop the whole vault. And the videos will get better over time because I keep learning more and more and more. But for now, you know, you guys are just gonna see me like weeks back, months back, all that good stuff, all the trashy editing up until now. So stay tuned. Let me go handle my business, and then we'll get back into it. Catch you guys in a bit. Let's do a weigh-in real quick for you guys. 207.8. Gonna bring that number way up, about 22 pounds. So let's go back to our room. Got out of the gym. Right now I'm walking over to the truck. Boom. Oh, right there. So I got meal prep, so we can eat that real quick. But decent workout. Wasn't really feeling it 100% today, but it's all good. Yeah. I got a I know what I'm capable of. But if I want to tomorrow, I could just put in that extra work. What's tomorrow? Today was push pull legs. So tomorrow we got legs. Let me start this truck up real quick. Set it up like that. Take on my AirPods real quick. I'm hungry. I'm actually starving. Where's my lunchbox at? Matter of fact. Oh, it's in the... I was like, where's my lunchbox at? It's in the back. Let's go back there real quick. Ooh, the starlights. The starlights. Get this real quick. Let me get my food. Nice, nice. I know this is gonna be good. Hopefully it stayed at least a little warm. So let's do that. Let's lock the doors, cause you never know. Turn on the air conditioning. And then we need something to prop you guys up. So we will use this box. Alright. Hope you guys are having an amazing and wonderful Friday night. I hope I bring a spoon. I should have. Not that. Yeah, I did. Cool. Not that goofy. But yeah, man, it was a decent workout. You know what I mean? I thought I was gonna go in there like a beast, and I mean, I kinda did. Where'd my sandals go, though? Am I tripping? Oh, they're right here. I'm just, like, tweaked out off of free. The fact that I did a night session. A night gym session. It's still a little warm. I do reheat it. This one is... ground beef turkey with white rice. This is literally like all week I'm eating this for lunch and dinner. And then breakfast, I cook my own breakfast, so I can, you know, mess with that. But just wanted to get on here really quick before I end the video. Just talk to you guys like super quick, because I know I make these things long where I'm just sitting in the truck or just rambling on, but... yeah, so gonna be, so right now we're on the bulk. I don't know if you guys knew that. Right now it is September 30th, because, well, it just hit 2 o'clock. So it is September 30th. September 30th, 2:02 a.m. We're on the bulk. We clocked in at a, what, 207.8 pounds. So 207.8 pounds. That's pretty good. I want to get up to like 220, 230. Because I do want to enter like just some type of competition this upcoming year. So we have to get up there. We got to eat. Make sure. I probably should be tracking my macros, but I've just been eating the same thing over and over again. And surprisingly, it's been like kind of working, because I was like 202 a couple weeks ago, so I gained 5 pounds out of nowhere. Or no, I actually gained 7 pounds, because I was fluctuating from like 199 to 202, but I've been eating consistently. And look, it's starting to pay off. So if I can run those numbers up, once I hit 215, bro, I'm gonna be so happy. Like, that's gonna be pretty good. But you guys saw when I was posing that I'm lacking in a couple areas. One being my chest. I mean, I did hit chest like 2 days ago, so, But then the second being, I want to say legs. So I need to really improve on that. On chest, legs. And one thing that I don't really do, I mean, I do hanging leg raises, but abs, a little bit of abs. So when I cut, they're already there. I just literally just have to focus on my diet. But like, while I was on the cut, I was like, damn, I can't wait to bulk so I can just eat all this food. But I don't, now that I'm on the bulk, I'm kind of like, damn, once I start cutting, like, I'm gonna be basically damn near starving myself. So it's gonna suck. Like, the cut is really gonna suck. I mean, I'm gonna look good and stuff, but this is gonna be a super hard mental challenge. You just gotta tell yourself, like, I don't know, what did I tell myself when I was on the cut? I would run it through my head that, what did I say? Like, you can, like, you're gonna live, basically. Because I'd always be like, damn, like, I wanna eat. Or I'd be, like, so tempted to eat, but, like, dog, you're gonna live. Like, let's get these results. Like, it should be easy. Like, always put myself in a situation. What if, like, worst comes to worst, you had to start for real? Like, and you can't get past just cutting. Like, you have the option to eat or not. Imagine if you didn't. But I don't know, I have weird logic. But let's end this video right here. Let me chow down on this, enjoy this, turn off the lights so people can stop looking at me crazy. I know it's 2 a.m., but there's still people in the gym, and there's a door right here. People keep just walking past. But yeah, let me chow down on this meal. Probably going to go either to sleep, or I'm going to go hit up David, see if he's still awake, go hang with him. And yeah, there's a beautiful Friday. Night session was so weird. Like, I remember that this is low-key why I stopped doing night sessions, is because I'd get unmotivated, but it is what it is. You guys keep putting in that work. I'll keep pushing out content. I want to do a minimum of one video per week, so I can upload however much I want, but at least just one a week for you guys, so I can stay consistent, so you guys can actually, you know, get content, not just me be on and off, like, so. And hopefully you guys can, you know, learn stuff from my workouts. I don't break down the workouts or anything like that, because I don't really, like, I want to be a fitness influencer, but first I just want to be myself. Like, I just want to show you guys my journey, and then after that, my bad, my phone died, but I was saying, I just want to show you guys my journey, and then eventually, you know, when you guys are, you know, need advice, need help, need workouts, this and that, I'm willing to give it to you. That's no problemo. But right now, I just kind of want to stay on my content. Like, I don't want to be like everybody else. I just want to be me, myself, and I. So we're going to end the night right here. Love you guys so much. I'll keep pushing out content. Subscribe. And like the video. Because, yeah, all the effort that I'm putting into this, not only in the gym, but with the editing, it at least deserves a like and a subscribe. Easy peasy, but let's get it, man. I should start saying something at the end of the video. You guys see the logo, goes to Cartel. No excuses, just results. Because I don't want to say something corny. Not me. But, oh, I actually had a quote that I came up on today. So, let me just share the quote of the day. It wasn't really a quote. It was just something that I related to. It was along the lines of, just, and this sounds super, super harsh, but it's just how I grew up. It's not super harsh, actually. A lot of people go through it, but No handouts, no favors, no family, no support, no friends, just hard work, hustled, and executed. So, I mean, take that as you will, but just, I had no help. I mean, obviously your parents support you up until 18, but after that, no help. So, just had to kind of feed for myself, figure out a way. We've been doing good so far, so got to keep that ball rolling. For everyone that's going through a situation, I hope you guys get through it. The shit is mentally challenging, but you know, you guys all get through it. Just keep smiling, keep your head up, keep your head high, and just think about the good things that are happening. Think about the bad. You're not really being grateful for all the positive things that have happened. Because with good comes bad. I think all the bad stuff, all the negative stuff, I think it really does build your character. So you need that balance, but be grateful for what you have, and I hope everyone's getting through their situation as smooth as possible. But let's end the night off. Hope you guys have an amazing Friday night. I'll try to upload this video tonight or tomorrow, but yeah, stay tuned. Like, comment, subscribe. Love you guys so much, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Later.
Cycling performance enhancing drugs.